Here we see two beams that are clamped. The two beams are nearly identical, except this beam is really a sandwich. In the middle, there's a viscoelastic layer. And the effect of the viscoelastic layer is seen by its vibration effect. So this is a can consider untreated beam. For this beam with the viscoelastic layer, doesn't vibrate.